I'm making a very loose custard.
That's what everybody is after alcohol, am I right? Loose.
What? What? What?
I'm Ankiet, a food writer and a home cook.
I'm Urooj. I am a food eater and a stand-up comedian. This is a show for people like me who've never cooked anything before.
Healthy, easy recipes on a budget. Welcome to Kabhi Sushi Kabhi Shalgam. It's all about loving your condiments.
So now we're making a boozy trifle?
It's a damn boozy trifle.
I only had one condition for cooking, which was that I want alcohol. Not while we're cooking, that would also be preferred if that's allowed, but in the food also.
Yeah.
So we're cooking with alcohol. You agreed to this.
Absolutely.
But what have you decided that we're going to make?
So we're going to be making a trifle. Have you made a trifle before?
No.
At its most basic, a trifle is just a layer of cake with a layer of jam or jelly, custard and cream. Now to get things started, let's get some alcohol.
All right, let's drink it.
Yeah, you first.
It's 8 a.m. Mm-hmm. 8 a.m. guys.
Yeah, this is how we start every show. Muster the courage to really look
into the
camera.
I've never done it on camera before.
Yeah.
But this is normal.
Mm-hmm.
In the Gulabani and Ashfaq kitchen.
Yeah.
Where we start with a sip of alcohol.
Yeah, so I love cheap port wine.
I can't stand most alcohol in terms of drinking it.
Mm-hmm.
Which is why if I learn how to cook it, then I can eat and get drunk at the same time.
Basically. Yeah. That's what the whole premise of the show is about. So I have some pound cake here.
Yes.
Alright. This pound cake, local shop. Alright, so when you're cutting it,
we're
going to cut it into like three layers because this is a longer cake.
Yes.
Okay, you know why we're cutting into three layers?
So you can use it in each part of the trifle.
Yes, exactly. See how easy it is? I'm cutting one layer, alright?
Yep.
You cut the next one, which is from here, alright?
Okay. Oh, it's not very even.
So now for the next thing, what we're going to do is I need some jam.
Okay.
Just jam comes from like your supermarket. Something that comes in a bottle is absolutely fine. Okay. I have some right here.
Yes.
I'm going to use that. We are going to slather the jam on each of these layers right now.
Alright. I'm an expert at slathering jam.
So for this trifle, we are going to be working with port wine and brandy. Okay, you start cutting that up.
Yeah.
Let me show you the pieces that we are going for. Okay. Going for pieces that are about
that big.
Yeah. So while you do that,
yes,
I'm going to get a bowl out. All right, we're going to be soaking this cake with port wine.
Nice.
Will you do the honors?
Of soaking it?
Yes.
Yeah, that would be.
Do like one of those nice pours, you know, like.
Oh, like a good looking pour, right?
Yes.
Yeah,
you need to stop.
Okay.
All right. So we've put a little less than half bottle here. Alright, but the trick to actually tell that you are done soaking is by touching your cake every now and then.
Or popping one in your mouth.
It should feel moist, okay? The cake should feel moist at this stage. What happened?
It has a lot of alcohol in it.
Yeah, that was all you, by the way.
It's like doing a shot that's tasty.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna set this aside, alright, for a bit and kinda let this continue to soak. Okay, because the flavor is just gonna get better and the pound cake is gonna drink up all that wine.
Soak it all up.
Yes. Yeah. Alright. Let's move on to the custard. Okay, Urooj, get some milk from the fridge. Awesome. Urooj, you know what this is?
Custard powder.
Yes, this is custard powder. We are making custard from custard powder instead of making custard from
scratch.
Yes. So custard is made from milk. You pour 1 liter of milk.
Yes.
Into a saucepan. All right. And you kind of let it come up to a simmer. A simmer is not a boil. A simmer is the step before a boil. We take some of the milk that's in the pan and we start dissolving this. So we thicken this mixture. Yeah. Okay. So this is done.
Yes.
Yeah. Now we let the milk sort of come to a
simmer.
We're going to get some of the biscuits out. Why I'm adding biscuits here is because a trifle can end up getting just like layers and layers of like creaminess, and the biscuits will really bring texture to the whole trifle. Just because you use cake and jam, there's also these are like jammy biscuits, but you don't need to get like jammy biscuits. Any cookies will do. Any firm cookies will do perfectly. Just like crumble them and you should be fine. Okay, our milk is ready.
Yes.
Or see, Come over here.
Yes.
Try to whisk it. You see? It's thick, no? It's thicker than milk?
Yes, I can feel the texture. It's giving me some resistance.
Yes.
But I'll wear it down.
You're
submit
talking like
custard.
Me.
Submit to my will. Submit it.
Yeah. And it'll just continue to thicken.
Yes.
Right? We want it thick, but what is going to happen is custards, once they come off the pan also,
yeah,
they continue to thicken. We are going to add our sugar to the custard now. Get a strainer.
Yes.
Why are we straining this?
Because we don't want it to get ahead of itself. So we are restraining it. I don't know why we're straining it. Wait, for lumps.
Yes, exactly. Any lumps that we may have like not been able to smooth out with the whisk, we will
just eliminate them by straining.
We will eliminate.
God, we're fucking geniuses.
All right.
Let's
keep this here. You get the honor of putting the brandy.
We get to do all the fun stuff.
Get a spoon. You want to put at least 5 tablespoons.
5.
Yeah, stop. When it's cool, all right, we're going to come back to it.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
That's it.
That's all?
Yeah.
We're done with the second layer.
Yeah, we're done. We're done with, we're not just done with the second layer, Urooj. We're also done with layer number 3.
Oh, so it's, we just have to put it together.
We just have one final layer to go.
Oh, there's one more.
For the last layer, we need whipped cream. That's in the freezer in the big Tetra Pak. Supposed to be very frozen.
Put your back into it.
Yes. Ah. Nice. Already doing such a fab job of it.
God, I'm an expert.
Okay, while you do that, I'm gonna go get the...
I just need to be...
I'm gonna go get the trifle bowl set.
All right.
The glasses for the trifle bowl. So you have to keep whipping this until it reaches firm peak. Stop. You don't have to whisk anymore.
All right.
Yes. And now we will shall assemble. All right. We start with a layer of cake first.
Okay.
The soaked cake.
Okay. A handful.
Yeah.
Is that gonna be enough for my bowl? Okay. A handful then. I think I've got a good first layer.
Yeah. With so much booze.
Yeah.
Your friends are gonna be drunk in 6 minutes straight.
Because that's how much time alcohol takes to reach your brain.
Yes. Now, for the next one, we have to put the biscuit layer.
Okay.
Okay.
You go first.
You go first.
Okay, alright.
Okay, fine.
A handful of biscuits.
Yes.
Okay.
You just want to press this also down a little bit?
Yes.
Yeah. What we're going to do now, after this, is we're going to spoon the custard over.
Okay.
So the custard is going to fill up all those little gaps between the biscuit and the cake.
Yes.
All right? Nice.
Got it. Mine looks way sludgier.
Yeah. You have your cream, no?
Yes. Our cream.
Yes. Here. Our cream.
Okay. Can we put something on top of the whipped cream?
Yes.
Oh, we are?
Yeah, we are. Of course we are. We are garnishing with... Chikki.
Chikki?
Yes, Chikki. Store-bought Chikki is a great garnish for when you can't think about like fun, fancy, fresh garnish ideas. So what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna take some of this.
Yeah.
All right. Watch me.
Yeah.
Literally just crushing it, okay?
Okay.
But I wanna crush it into nice bits. I have something else for the center.
What?
That'll be perfect. Wait.
Yay, pomegranate!
Yes!
And this is my trifle. It is not to be trifled with.
Yes! This one's mine.
It's beautiful. Alright, it's tasting time.
No.
Why not?
No tasting. No getting the spoons. These are going in the refrigerator because they have to set.
Oh!
Yes.
But shouldn't we taste it so we don't emotionally invest in it?
No.
And then it's setting in the... Uh-huh. These are fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You tasted every element that was going inside anyway. You kind of already know what it tastes
fine.
Like, Urooj.
I will taste it when
awesome.
It's set.
Yay.
Thank you. Her trifle is an homage to my garnishing.